Hi, tomorrow is Wednesday, March 3rd. I'm David Bean Cooley from TV Worth Watching. We're doing Best TV Tomorrow. And tomorrow it's not so much the best TV tomorrow as the best that I could find. The latest episode of Resident Alien on Sci-Fi with Alan Tudyk. It's not a great show. It's a good show. It's a decent show. And most of what else is on TV tomorrow night is not decent. So that's what you got.
Something go right over the top of us that, I hate to say this, looked like a long cylindrical object.
That was the pilot of American Airlines Flight 2292 after witnessing a mysterious object pass right by his aircraft.
It almost looked like a cruise missile type of thing moving really fast.
The close encounter happened early Sunday afternoon while the American Airlines flight was passing over New Mexico en route to Arizona.
Have any targets up here? We just had something go right over the top of us.
The radio call was noticed by an airline radio enthusiast who says the call caught his attention because the pilot sounded very excited. On Tuesday, American Airlines validated the call but asked for questions to go to the FBI. The Federal Aviation Administration also acknowledges the pilot reported seeing an object, but says its air traffic controllers did not see any object in the area on their radar scopes. It's not the first time a pilot has spotted unexplained flying phenomena, and while authorities may never be able to explain what this one is, it's definitely an experience this pilot won't forget.